using only the skies to guide them. While braving the seas in their waka, or canoe, they were captivated by a vivid long white cloud on the horizon that guided their journey both day and night. They followed this cloud and eventually discovered the presence of land. They named this land Aotearoa, Land of the Long White Cloud, home to the Maori people and better known to you as New Zealand. We greet you with Kia ora.
Come on, 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 come on Hokey Hokey Honu Fa.